Hockey has been called the fastest game on ice, and for good reason. The action almost never stops. So for those of you who are new to the sport of hockey, it's time for Hockey 101 and a look at several basic rules that are important to understanding the game. Icing occurs when a team shoots the puck from its side of center ice, behind the center red line, across the opponent's goal line, without the puck passing through any part of the goal crease. Icing is not called, it's waved off, when a team is shorthanded as the result of a penalty, when the opposition could have made a play on the puck before it went across the goal line, or when a player of the team shooting the puck touches it before an opposing player. After the puck is iced, play stops, and a face-off is held in the defensive zone of the team that was called for icing. Offside occurs when an offensive player crosses the blue line into the attacking zone before the puck. The determining criterion for offside is the positioning of the skates. They must be entirely over the blue line ahead of the puck for a player to be called offside. Play is stopped and a face-off is held. Tag-up offside occurs when the puck crosses the blue line with an offensive player or players still inside the offensive zone. The player or players must leave the offensive zone before touching the puck and returning into the offensive zone to avoid an offside call.